should children be allowed to bring mobile phones to school? That's a debate currently raging in Kolkata after three of the city's most prominent schools decided to allow just that.
Too young to carry mobile phones? Not according to the authorities of the Ashok Hall group of schools. Students there can now officially carry mobile phones. The only condition, they have to be kept in the silent mode.
Worldwide, the trend is to stop students from using cell phones in school. But the rationale behind allowing students to bring cell phones to at least these three schools in Kolkata is the belief that it's better to monitor and supervise them using cell phones than to have the students lie to the authorities and sneak them in to the school.
Parents are divided on the issue.
বেটার এই জন্য একটা ঘটনা ঘটেছিল এক মাস এক বছর আগে সেটা কি আপনারা জানেন
বলুন
সেটা ঘটনা হয়েছিল কি একটা যখন আমাদের এই স্ট্যান্ডার্ড হয়েছিল সেটা সেই সময় একটা ঘটনা ঘটেছিল সেটা মোবাইল ফোন যদি থাকতো সেটা হয়তো আমার মনে যেটা হয় সেটা হতো না
These types of feelings are there in childs also, na? That they are using nice and high price cell phones, and we are not having that cell phone. Then parents also have those problems.
In case of child people who are very very little, they don't know how to use mobile phones. They can even give prank calls. They can even receive calls from unknown people, and there may be some harassment to the people, to the pupils and the parents also.
The young students are not sure either.
Would you like to bring a cell phone to school?
Tumi ki school e cell phone ante chao?
Cell phone de.
Keno?
Aichhe kache.
Padma Shri Sister Cyril, renowned educationist, is not comfortable with the idea.
So they lose out on a lot of relationships. And they lose out on a lot of the ordinary human intercourse, which normally one would expect from school kids, making friends and so on, and taking part in sports and taking part in various activities. Many children will opt out from these activities because they have their cell phone.
In Kolkata with Bishwajit Das, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.